Okay, so this exercise is a squat, and then at the bottom of the squat, you're going to press the bar overhead. So we're working the rear delts and kind of your upper back. So starting with your feet about shoulder width apart, you're going to squat, press, lower, and come up. So it's down, press, lower, and stand. Down, press, lower. I'm going to come down to about parallel. Arms are straight, lower, and up.